Manchika and welcome back to Matron's YouTube channel. So today let's talk about cleansers. Why do you check your cleansers? There is a very important reason behind why should you check your cleanser before using them. Facial cleansing is an essential routine to remove all the pollution, excess oil and dirt from your skin during the day. But cleansing can be a little bit irritated for your skin if you don't choose the right type of cleanser for your skin type. Therefore, it is really important to choose the right type of cleanser if you are facing troubled skin. From today, treat your acne-prone skin with the right type of cleanser that are selected by Macron. So let's talk about three major points that you should consider while selecting your cleanser for acne care. Point number one, you should use a low pH gel cleanser. So you guys must have heard that use low pH skincare products to maintain the skin barrier. As it is really important and a healthy skin barrier is maintained at a pH level of 5.5 to 6.5. If the pH level rises toward the alkaline range, then it can cause serious damage to your skincare barrier. If the level is disturbed, it can cause serious irritation to your skin and also can cause redness and acne. Therefore, it is really important to use a low pH cleanser to maintain that skin barrier. And let us introduce you to the Macron's number one favorite COSRX low pH good morning gel cleanser. This helps to maintain low pH levels of your skin. The low pH good morning gel cleanser helps to maintain healthy skin by restoring the skin optimal pH level. It minimizes skin irritation and helps strengthen skin barriers and leave the skin moisturized. It also contains Styrex japonius branch, fruit extract and leaf extract that protects your skin from outer irritants. Let's talk about the texture and how to use this product. If you use a mildly acidic cleanser for the first time, the texture is slippery and forms little foam. The COSRX Good Morning Gel Cleanser is gel-based cleanser. The gel-type consistency of the cleanser creates little bubbles. It can be unfamiliar to you. But no worries. Because it cleans up all the leftover dirt, we recommend you to wash your face first with cleansing oil or water and then use the product as the second step of your skincare routine. Step 2 is to use products that contain soothing ingredients. So if you have an acne-prone skin, soothing ingredient can be really beneficial for your skin in controlling the acne and redness. There are too many soothing ingredients out there in the market like aloe vera, tea tree, etc. But let me introduce to K-Beauty's hottest soothing ingredient, that is Centella Asiatica extract. I am sure you must have heard a lot about Cica and Centella. Centella Asiatica extract is derived from a plant named Centella. It is also called tiger grass because the wounded tiger rub his body against the leaves of Centella Asiatica. Due to its recovery effect, Centella Asiatica is great for acne-prone skin and it also helps to calm down your skin irritation and redness. It gives a calming effect to your skin at the same time. In addition to this, people who have sensitive skin can also use this ingredient with no worries as it does not harm your skin barrier. Let me recommend you a cleanser that contains Centella Asiatica from Macron. It is the plant-based Magic Foam A1 Cleanser, which is great for your skin and contains 44% of Centella Asiatica to calm down your irritated skin. It also contains tea tree oil that also helps in reducing the redness and skin inflammation, giving a soothing effect to your skin. It contains healthy patent ingredients from the plant base. The number one is Inflex. Plant-based patent ingredients that contain natural herbal extract to help skin irritation and relieve skin stress. It has natural protector, 7 biopharmical extract controls sebum and protects skin from germs. It also contains phyto-oligo. It is a plant extract from aloe vera and also roots that helps to moisturize and soothe the skin. The texture of this particular product is very lightweight with foam. To avoid irritating acne skin, use a cleanser containing Centella extract and keep your skin healthy. The third point is salicylic acid. Use a cleanser that contains exfoliating ingredients. For acne prone skin, I would highly recommend to use a cleanser that contains BHA, beta hydrolic acid. Why do we need to exfoliate then? Usually our acne appears due to dead skin cells. When there is excess sebum secretion, then your pores get accumulated with dead skin cells. If you don't treat your dead skin cells accordingly, it can clog your pores and this can cause serious acne issues. So guys, exfoliation is the key for acne prone skin, and we would recommend you a cleanser that contains salicylic acid as a major ingredient. Salicylic is a beta hydroxylic acid, a type of acid derived from natural resources such as willow tree bark, wintergreen leaves or sweet brick bark. It removes dead skin cells gently and penetrates skin to exfoliate the pore lining. Also, it works to improve pore size and clog, so it prevents the formation of new pimples. So today we would recommend you the Cosrx AC Collection Calming Foam Cleanser that contains salicylic acid and also Centella Asiatica. It contains 5000 ppm of salicylic acid that helps in acne pore care. Also, it contains three main Centella Asiatica ingredients that are effective in calming and protecting your skin. So you can also use this product when you want to get rid of your acne or your chest acne, because it's really important to exfoliate your body and skin as well. So guys, today we talked about three major points that you should keep in your mind while selecting your cleanser according to your skin type. To strengthen your skin barrier, use a cleanser that contains low pH level. To calm down your irritated skin, use a cleanser that contains Centella Asiatica as a major ingredient because it gives soothing effect. And to remove dead skin cells from your skin, use a cleanser that contains exfoliating ingredient like salicylic acid because it's great and it also helps in pore care. I hope this video was informative for you guys, so don't forget to check out our other videos and leave down in the comment section below if you like this video. Subscribe to Macron's YouTube channel and I'll see you next time with another video. Bye!